Bayonetta.
When I was a kid, my father used to tell me something. There are no forks in the road of life. You just walk along, feeling your way through the grass and leaving a faint path behind. But if you turn around to look, you may get the strange feeling you've walked that path before. Or that someone was walking along with you, lending you the strength to press on. I'd always believed there was only one truth, but what if some other version of me, on a distant world, was searching for all possibilities? And what if, when all the possibilities were overlaid, the path that stood out the clearest was the real truth? Understood what he was saying, but for some reason, it really resonated with me. And every time I thought about it, I looked up at the sky and daydreamed. What if somewhere, some version of me was walking along through the grass just like me? Could we be following the same path, taking the same journey? That idea had its hooks in me more powerfully than any anime or sci-fi novel. And even after growing up, I still believed it could be true. I just knew that someday, a version of my father from some other world would appear. And pull out a strawberry cake just for me, always used to. But the visitor from another world that appeared to me was a nightmare that had come to crush all hope like blades of grass beneath his heel.
Thank you.
I'm not done yet. What's wrong? Having trouble running the numbers?
Soldier. This is our last world bridge.
Someone help me! Before it's too late!
Enzo, what was the weather forecast for today?
What's the matter? Your class is dirty? Not a cloud in the sky. Perfect day for a ball game. You know what that means, right? It means you found a way to drag me all over the city and turn my opening day ticket into toilet paper! Don't act like you don't hear me talking, huh? Huh? You know how much shit I had to go through for this thing? Oh! Ah! Oh, shit! Jesus! How about a heads up for... Ah!
You have my deepest sympathies. But don't forget, it was you who agreed to do anything I asked in exchange for that job.
Just because I said anything
now,
doesn't mean...
let's be off.
Now where do you want to go? I've been driving around this city since the crack of dawn. And now this damn thing's throwing a temper tantrum. The hell are you doing? I just got this baby yesterday and...
Less hot air, more gas.
Storm's coming.
Lousy bums. Everybody's getting screwed today. Me playing chauffeur, because you gotta meet someone. So where are they? First the park, then the grocery store, and now you're saying you want to try the pier. Hey, you even know where this mystery guest of yours is? What the... Holy shit! What the hell you do that for?
Please, someone help me, before it's too late.
Hey, what is it? Don't tell me you got the date wrong or something.
No, it's today, and it's here.
What?
Enzo,
what the
you
hell?
Wait right here. Whoa. Got it? Right here. Don't move one inch.
Jeez, all right. Hey, how long do you expect me to sit here for, huh? And what am I supposed to do? I know it's the same shit with her every time, but she still gets me by the short and curlies. Huh? Rain? Where'd all these clouds come from? The hell is that? Not again! Life from on high just means more holy bullshit! What the... a girl? Who the... Where the hell did she come from? You know, this kid looks kind of familiar. Whoa! Hey!
Please, take me to her.
Do I look like a damn taxi driver? You're her, who?
Bayo.
Whoa. Oh, yeah, this? Oh, this? This is just what I needed. You got the wrong idea. She just fell out of the damn sky. I got nothing to do with this, kid. I swear, I just... Huh? Okay. Oh! Now what? Great. Don't tell me one of her pets got loose again. Come on! See, this is why I can't have nice... Animals! What the hell's wrong with you? I can't even turn the wipers on, for God's sakes! Fucking leave them out! Come on, baby! Over the bridge!
Get lost, Enzo. Can't have you die before I get my dough.
Thank you.
More cheap toys.
A little too hot in the kitchen?
Just give me my order before I lose my cool.
Yeah. Order up! Just hope you can keep up. Seems like these guys are built different than usual.
More new faces, I see. Then perhaps a bit of fancy dress is in order.
Yeah.
size isn't everything, you know.
Thing ain't from Paradiso. No sanctified seasoning means no deal. Better think fast, Bayonetta. Storm's a lot worse than I thought.
Yeah.
Later. Let's go. A demon? Here? He has clearly been summoned. Possibly have. Perhaps our new friends can tell us a thing or two.
Knock off! Knock off! Let's dance! Bingo! Horoxo!
The Good Samaritan, Rodan. How dreadfully noble.
We gotta talk. Preferably, someplace a little quieter.
Ed! Ed! Oh, God!
He tried to go outside, but I knocked some sense into him. After all, he still hasn't paid that tab. We'll be cool down here for a little while. A very little while.
You mean those weren't your playmates?
Not my type. Although I did try shaking hands. Those things ain't for Paradiso or Inferno. They're locals. In other words, they're part human.
Human? They're homunculi. Man-made bioweapons.
How about you tell us who you are first, Miss...
Viola. Bayonetta, I'm... Never mind. Look, we don't have time. If we don't stop them, this world is history. And reality as we know it gets wiped out for good!
And so you just led them right to us.
No! They're like locusts, spreading through the multiverse, destroying it as they go! Just trust me, damn it! We've got to hurry! Bayonetta, Jean, you both have to help!
Why do you know our names? And who the hell taught you that bit of magic?
Well... in the world I'm from, we've already met. A world like this one, in another part of the multiverse. But it's gone now. Along with you, and you! And everything else! The homunculi are tearing through the multiverse. And there's only a few worlds left.
Multiverse? On the off chance you're not insane, what do they want?
Hold up. This could be serious. If what you're saying is true, then this ain't just a human problem. Within the Trinity of Realities, the world of chaos is actually made up of countless universes, all stacked up together. That's the multiverse. If someone's wiping those universes out, one by one... No, wiping out doesn't quite explain it. They're breaking the multiverse down, trying to fuse it together. Like running thinly sliced Wagyu beef through a grinder to make a big old juicy burger. And if they can pull it off, they'll get their hands on enough power to wipe out the whole Trinity in a snap.
Thank you, Professor. And what do you expect us to do?
Right. There are two things we have to do. Jean, I want you to find a scientist named Sigurd. He's somewhere in this world, and he can help us. And Bayonetta. I want you to come with me, to help find more of these. This is a chaos gear, the key to beating Singularity. And the only one who knows how to use them is Dr. Sigurd. Without both of them, we can kiss this world goodbye.
Well, since solitaire in a literal man cave isn't exactly riveting, I suppose I'll be your chaperone. That will help restore some sanity, right? We'll have a bit of girl talk along the way.
Okay.
So anyway, Viola, you gonna introduce me to this thing or what?
His name is Singularity. He unraveled the secret of the multiverse before anyone else. Declaring his own world the Alphaverse, he began destroying the other layers of the multiverse, one by one. There's only one way to stop him. Take the fight to him in the Alphaverse. We don't have a way to move freely through the multiverse. There's one place that connects the whole thing. A legendary island created by the Umbra and the Lumen to study and reach out to the unknown. The secluded island of Thule!
Are you sure your fantasy island is real? Will open.
Look! There it is!
Someone seems very interested in our arrival.
Is it... him? Let's land fast. It's not safe.
What's that? You're seeing that off in the distance too, right?
Yeah. Pretty sure those are other worlds in the multiverse. I bet the people who built this place used to watch over different worlds the same way.
We really do share a past with this island. If I'm going to waste time, I'd rather do it in a nice hot bath.
Yeah.